Yeah, I like the kid.
I know he's a bowler. Remember, that's my best friend.
I got a couple 300s under my belt.
Really?
Just a couple.
My,
nice sir. Yeah.
And that was a long time ago. I don't think I could do it now.
Yeah.
I bowled three nights a week, though, so I was good at it.
My father-in-law used to run bowling arena. It's a spare room now.
Okay.
Except
a tent.
No. So I could go every day and bowl for free.
Yeah? So you were good?
No, I said I should be better. I should be better.
Deep, you know, soft sometimes.
Yeah.
She was so far deep, you could have probably just tapped it over.
Yep, you got it. You got it.
I just don't think.
Yeah, you're good.
I'm stressed because I got two.
Good serve.
Her serve has been. She's missing it. When she hits it, she gets it nice, but she's just missing every first serve. But she's not missing her second, so I can tell her going down. Okay. Did you get your good money?
I got my yard sign. And I already got my yard.
Okay. Well, that's good. How much?
Grand.
$10,000. Oh, yeah? That's what my daughter's got, too.
Yeah.
Because what they,
well, this is for now. But I got a full ride to Ohio.
Oh, how was what?
Ohio State. All, like, all my scholarships added up.
So what type of buckle?
It's like a little nut.
Know.
A little nut.
Yeah.
I guess the real question is,
I gotta go bigger.
The buck has a nut.
Senior night for volleyball. I gotta go bigger.
Or nothing.
Keep it in front of you. Keep it in front of you. It's not late.
That's simple.
Thank you. Thanks.
I used to say it's because people in Indiana thank always ask, you, who's your mom?
Thank you.
So,
are they up 5-2?
Oh. Yes.
They lost the first one.
And my son, our son just graduated with his master's, so now we got two. We got another graduation that we
got
to try to.
So is one of these two
wins? So,
one, two.
Racket, I get underneath it. Nice drop shot.
She even pulled it at the right time. Put your feet.
Little brush. Nice shot. Margin. 2 feet in. Nice shot though.
Schools here, but that makes for a long day. So Art offered to host if you want to go over there. And then I'll have Morgan play. I think Hast is actually going to be here. Once you get that, secure that third point. Okay. If you secure that third point.
Yeah, you never know, twisted ankles.
I've seen, well, not crazier. She's up 6-1 in the tiebreaker and lost 8-6. Crazier things have happened.
I had a kid up 9-0 in a super
tie. And lost?
And eventually lost it like 17 or 15. Yeah, he lost like 10 points in a row and then started to win.
Yeah.
I never forget that one.
It's okay, Val.
shooting tomorrow?
Good try. It's all right, keep that attitude.
That's crazy.
Graduated.
See, time flies when you're gone. Oh my God, it's so good seeing you. She's baby. My daughter. Oh, my daughter.
That's wicked, dude. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh my God. It looks like it's better.
You know when you have a coloring book and the beautiful colors of the crayons can make you forget about... Tell Lore I said hi.
Okay, take care. Bye.
You too. Good try.
5-3 Bishop Knoll. Nice, Bella.
Tie break?
That's it.
Good job.